A story of how the most extreme situation led to a small group of extremists risking everything and making one of the greatest discoveries of all time. This is a story of a chosen people. Confronted by British persecution, they put their faith into an unimaginable journey, a journey in search of purity, sanctuary, and freedom. This is the story of the beginning. The beginning of the unforeseen, hopeful future of a small, seemingly insignificant group. The beginning of Plymouth Plantation, of the land we call home today. This is a story of the 50 Puritan separatists who survived from a group of 102 and became a nation with 35 million descendants. The story of their journey, hardships, celebrations, and their faith. Minstrel Magic 2019 presents A New World.
Thank you. life and where they keep it. It's kind of sad when you don't know the meaning, but everything happens for a reason. I don't even know what I should say. Call it impossible, the danger, a perilous adventure. I analyze every second I sit, beating on my chest, I want freedom to persist. You can take a ride to the side when you want, but you cannot be free without strife. And then you want your money back. Don't be denied by your suffering and lack. Cause there is something you can do. Cause life is a lesson you learn when you're through. I don't know why you wanna hate me. I don't know why you wanna hate me. I don't know why you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the world has ever seen. Like, I don't know why you wanna hate me. I don't know why you wanna hate me. No, I don't know why you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the world has ever seen. Like,
first time in my life, I am risking.